voters of Sengkang West, thank you for your support, and I'm indeed honoured to be re-elected as your Member of Parliament to represent you and be your voice in Parliament. My team and I have worked hard over the past 5 years to serve you, and we promise to work even harder to serve you in the coming 5 years. I would also like to take this opportunity to thank all my activists, my volunteers, and my helpers. We have worked very hard together for the past 9 days. We ran the blocks together. We ate together. We laughed together. And I really appreciate all the help you have given me all this while. And let us work together to serve Sengkang West harder for the next 5 years. Thank you.
Dear voters of Sengkang West, can you hear me? Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. I'm still very nervous. Dear voters of Sengkang West, friends and neighbours,
well done, well done.
Thank you for your support. I appreciate all the efforts put in by the volunteers and friends in this campaign to help me make everything possible, especially my friends who can just drop everything they are doing and come to help me with just a simple phone call. I stay in Sengkang, and I will stay in Sengkang, and in the next 5 years, I want to make more friends in Sengkang West. And if Sengkang West still exists, I will come back, and I want to stand in Sengkang West again. Thank you very much. Thank you.
What are the main reasons that you win this election?
Oh, okay. I think one of the main reasons why we won this particular election is the hard work they have put in over the past 5 years to serve our residents. We have done a lot for them, and we will continue to do more to serve them in the coming 5 years. We will also listen to them more, take their feedback seriously, and fulfill our promise we made to them for this general election.
What are the major plans for your constituency in the next 5 years?
I think one of the main concerns in Sengkang West is the public transportation. I've highlighted this in my rally, and I will fulfill my promise to take a good look into the public transportation, discuss and work very closely with LTA and SBST to improve on the services there. Yeah, Fernvale is a newer estate in a sense because there are many new flats over there, and in terms of amenities and facilities, it's also lacking compared to Anchorvale. I will concentrate more on the Fernvale side and also to find out from the residents there what else we can do to serve them even better. I think this election is different from the past. We have a very strong opposition from Workers' Party. Ko Chun Yong is a good man. He's a gentleman. I've known him and met him a few times during the course of the 90s of campaigning, and I think he has put up a good fight as well. And I think partly because a Workers' Party is a credible opposition, and they have fielded quite good candidates this time round.
How do you hope to reach out to the 40% of voters?
I think my door is always open to any form of suggestions from them, whether it's through the new media or to meet me personally. We'll listen to them and find out what else we can do to serve them even better.
16.16%. So, is this within your expectation or out?
Well, it's a little bit below what I expected. I was hoping that we could get at least 60%, but nonetheless, I'm still satisfied with the win. And whatever the results, I think the residents have spoken, the voters have spoken, and we will accept it and we'll we'll continue to serve them to the best of our capability.
But oh, what are your plans right now?
For a start, I think I have still at least one reason to be happy today. And that's more than one reason. I think I believe the percentage I get is something that's encouraging. So what's my plans right now? I'll just stay here to celebrate with everyone Workers' Party's result tonight for right now, and go back to take a good rest. And on Monday, I'll start my life again, sending my son to school. And like I say, in the next 5 years, I just want to continue to know more people in Sengkang West, more friends, more neighbours.
And continue your political career with Workers' Party?
Oh, that's definite. That's not something that's even outside of the question. I've been with Workers' Party since 2006, and I will be with the Workers' Party as long as I can.
What would you rate your performance in this election? Your own personal gauge?
How do I rate my own performance? I think I did my best, and the results turned out to be quite encouraging. Yeah.
Why do you think you lost out? What areas? Why do you think you lost out?
Why did I think I lost out? I think I haven't spent any much time to do the analysis, but I think maybe the incumbent, meaning the ruling party, has a very strong base there. Yeah.
Mm.
像我刚才所说的，我是尽力而为了。有这样的成绩，我觉得是挺鼓舞的。当然，我会继续努力，在接下来五年之内，希望能够在盛港认识更多的人，跟更多的盛港选民做朋友，让大家了解我。是意料中事吗？这样子的一个成绩？其实没有，今天之前我没有什么意料，也没有什么没去想说成绩会怎样。 我今天到了那个计票中心，就看那个计票结果。所以，那接下来有怎么样计划？对于盛港区的居民和对于自己来说，像刚才一个问题是我会不会继续在工人党里面？当然，我会继续在工人党里面。我从2006年参加工人党的原因是很明确的。我在就是我接下来我一定会继续留在工人党里面。
对于盛港区的，因为继续服务那边的居民。
当然是说现在居民他们选择了另一位候选人成为他们的议员，我只能在那边说可能认识多一些朋友，继续在那边让人家知道我是一个怎样的人，让他们下5年之内有机会的话，大家那时候我才会在那边再做一个候选人呢。
I'm going to bug you about this. What do you think could have done better to get a better result?
I've done my best. At this moment, I really can't think of what I could have done better, but I must say I've done my best. Yeah.